that the allied races have started showing up on the battle for Azeroth Alpha, I thought we would take a look at some of the customization options for them. We're going to be taking a look now at the Female Dark Iron Dwarf.